Hi, hello viewers, welcome back to Visa Views. We have come to Golden Restaurant Bakery located at Secunderabad. We have bought these 6 items, starting with the first one, which is fruit plum cake of 500 grams, which costs 180 rupees, and sponge cake 500 grams of 150 rupees, and rich plum cake 1 kg of rupees 400, and 2 dil pasand rounds of rupees 70 each and 10 veg puffs of rupees 17 each. So before we get into the tasting session, let's check the respective weights of each product. Starting with the sponge cake, which weighs up to 620 grams. Second is rich plum cake, which weighs up to 1003 grams. And third is the fruit plum cake, which weighs up to 591 grams. So we have measured the weight for viewers' reference as well as our self-insurance, that what we have paid and we have got, and we have nowhere got less than what we have ordered, and in fact we have got a few more grams excess, which is appreciable. So now, starting with the tasting session with the veg puff, it looks very crispy and it has no much oil outside, and even inside it's not much oily as we can see here. So now let's taste the first bite. And after the first bite, it was very good. The taste was very good. So let's taste it along with the tomato ketchup that they have provided. As you can see, the stuffing is also good inside the veg puff. And along with the tomato ketchup, it should taste much better, I think. And few people like along with the tomato ketchup and few don't. So it's up to the people who are tasting it. The inside stuffing and the spices are very good. You can have a try for sure. And along with the tomato ketchup also, it tasted very well. So you can have a try for sure. And second comes the sponge cake. And the first impression that we feel while holding it is the name is perfect and apt for it, because it was as light and as spongy as the name. You can see here how spongy it looks, and even the taste is very good. While having the first bite, it immediately dissolves into the mouth and it is very soft. Each and every corner and each and every center of this sponge cake is baked very nicely. And there was no much sweetness. It was very perfect. And this third comes rich plum cake, and which is meant to be the special one of Golden Restaurant and Bakery. As we can see here, the dry grapes and nuts are altered into it perfectly. And now let's taste the first bite. And now we had the first bite, and yeah, the taste is very good, and you can have a try for sure. The taste is good. And fourth comes this fruit plum cake, which is exactly similar to the rich plum cake, and both if kept and side by side, we get confused which is rich plum cake and which is fruit plum cake. But here in this one, we can see there's more of dry fruits and cashew compared to what we have got in rich plum cake. So that's the difference that we can identify in both. And comparing the taste, this fruit plum cake was very much superior than what it was in rich plum cake. And the fifth one is dil pasand. Here we can see the outer layer is much thin and the inside stuffing is more. That is a very good thing that we get to see. And it had more of the tutti frutti and coconut spilled, and everything was good. So in overall, I can't say that it is a must try food, but it can be tried for sure. And now that we have tasted all the 6 items, and if we had to choose the best among these 6, I would say that fruit plum cake was ultimate and extraordinary in taste. Let it be the nuts, fruits or the grapes used in it, it was ultimate and extraordinary. It was superb, and surely it is a must try. Hope this video is helpful to you, your friends and family. Kindly like and share this video. Please subscribe to Visa Views and stay tuned. Thank you.